Welcome back. High school theater students in St. Petersburg now getting a unique opportunity to design dozens of costumes. ABC Action News reporter Rebecca Petit looking into the hands-on experience they're now getting and how that could be their future career.
It's a fashion design studio fit for the pros, but it belongs to Mrs. Kelly and her costume design students at Gibbs High.
Going over the sequence was definitely a challenge.
When Kendall Swartz joined the program, she didn't know the first thing about sewing.
My goal was to get on the stage and perform, and then I came into the tech department and I saw how many opportunities they gave to students, and I fell in love with costuming.
Now, as a senior, she's a costume designer and oversees all the designs for the upcoming production of She Loves Me. Last year, she spent 3 months making a leather coat for Shakespeare.
I remember watching and just being in shock that this was something that I have on stage, and it was amazing. It was the first piece that I got to have on stage.
Typically, high school theater students rent their costumes, but every piece of clothing here at Gibbs High is designed and constructed by students. Trish Kelly has been teaching the college-level costume design class for more than 2 decades.
One of our grads was up for a Tony for his role in Ain't Too Proud. And then another one of our, the gentleman that wore this suit when he was here, was in the production of the Cher Show. So he was dancing on stage for that production. So it's like to see two of your people on the Tonys is pretty incredible.
International fashion designer Rebecca Minkoff is also a notable graduate of the program. Junior Connor Totten aspires to follow in her footsteps.
After I was done working on that piece, I was like sort of standing there in awe of like what I had just done. Like I was like, oh my God, wow, I've created such a beautiful gown.
In St. Pete, Rebecca Petit, ABC Action News.